gym's empty, obviously. I just chucked the fan on because it's bloody hot. Gonna do my rotator cuff warm-ups now. And then we are going to do a quick little arm session. Well, it's not gonna be quick, it's probably gonna be like 2 hours as usual. Routine is rope upright rows, superset with rope tricep overhead extensions using that thing. And then after that, that'll be the 3 sets. And after that, I'll be doing tricep push down with that bar right there, supersetted with barbell, supersetted with cable bicep curls using that same attachment. So I don't have to switch between, you know, do a set with a rope, then switch with a bar. I can just have the rope at the bottom here, doing my rope upright rows, and then bring this up, do the rope overhead. No, I can leave it on the floor actually, yeah. I then change to rope overhead tricep extension. Then with the bar, just have it at the top of this cable to do the push downs, and just lower it down to do the bicep curls. Instead of having to switch these attachments each time. So that'll be for 3 more sets. So we've got, that'll be, I guess, what, 6 sets altogether, 12 if you include the fact that each superset has 2 sets in it. And then I'll have 2 sets of easy curl, barbell curls, and then I'll have unilateral standing dumbbell overhead shoulder press. It's good for that subscapular. I don't know, it's been a long day at work. I've mentioned it before. And then there'll be that little skull crusher thing. It'll be the same workout you saw in that other video, except the first 2 supersets have changed. And it's Christmas Eve, hence why the gym is empty. Just finished gym, and we actually had a few people rock up, so nice to see people putting in the work on Christmas Eve.